Empress Masako collected silkworm cocoons at the Imperial Palace in Tokyo. She took part in the activity at the Momijiyama Imperial Cocoonery. The Empress took cocoons of the Koishimaru breed out of the case while talking with an official in charge of raising the indigenous silkworms. In May, she fed the silkworms with Emperor Naruhito and their daughter, Princess Aiko.